Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm sharing my second annual holiday gift guide for what to buy a photographer for Christmas or their birthday or really any occasion. But since we have the holidays right around the corner, I thought I'd call it a holiday gift guide. So if you're looking for gift ideas for a photographer in your life, or maybe you're the photographer and you're looking for stuff to put on your wish list, this video is for you. The first item on our list is this vintage print black and white camera zippered pouch. And the reason I decided to put this on the list was that I can think of so many ways that you could use this. I think it would be great for film and lens caps, batteries, anything that's miscellaneous inside of your camera bag. And so for that reason, it'd be a great gift for a photographer, but also you could use it as a pencil bag, a makeup bag, anything personal as well. So I think it's really classic. The print is really beautiful. It's also handmade through a small shop called Bella Rica, which is available on Etsy. The next item is this book. I think this would be a perfect, maybe it's a little big for a stocking stuffer, but I think it'd be a perfect gift for any photographer that loves to collect books or is just starting out. This book is called Read This If You Want to Take Great Photographs, and it has a very non-technical approach to composition, aperture, shutter speed. It goes over all the basics of photography and gives a lot of really good tips for how to improve your photography. So if you are shopping for someone who loves books or is just getting into photography, this would be a great gift. Another book I love that I really wanted to share is this. This is The Luminous Portrait by Elizabeth Messina. This is great for a portrait photographer. It talks about shooting in natural light, having luminosity in your portraits, communicating with your subjects, and lots of other topics as well, but it makes a beautiful coffee table book and just a good addition to any photographer's library. Another item I want to mention that I think would make a beautiful gift is a styling tray. Now, all of these styling trays that I'm going to show here are available through Southern Grown Vintage, and they have so many different materials and colors and just lots of options. But the reason I think a styling tray is a great choice for a gift is because not only can they be used on a wedding day to photograph the stationery or any of the details on a wedding day, but it would also make a really beautiful, you know, home decor item or desktop organization item. Just to throw your pens, your pencils, things that would normally just be everywhere on your desk, they can go all in one place. So I think a styling tray has a lot of purposes and would be a perfect gift. I have two mug options to show you guys today, which I think are adorable. The first is this kind of like marbly, like smoky colored mug, and this has fluffy socks inside, so really cute little gift. You could even probably fit this inside of a stocking. Second is this mug, which has a candle inside, so it smells really good, multi-purpose. You can keep the mug afterwards. Both of these mugs are available from Southern Grown Vintage. They can also be included as a part of an overall gift. So the same company that sells the mugs creates custom gift boxes. So if you're shipping a gift to somebody this holiday season, this could be a really good option for you because you can include lots of little items that you think would be significant to the person that you're gifting to. So you could put a mug and a little bit of like styling aids and something to eat, and there are just so many options inside of their shop. So go ahead, check them out. They're Southern Grown Vintage. The next item is this 2019 daily planner. This is by the company Fringe, and this is actually my second planner that I've purchased from them. So I think this would make a great gift because everybody needs a planner. It has stickers in the front, it's very well made, and it has a spot for each day. And another reason I like this is that you can, it's wrapped kind of like a binder, but then it's spiral bound when you're actually inside. So it holds up really well, and I used my 2018 planner like crazy this year. So I repurchased this and it was about $20, which is really affordable in terms of planners. I've seen planners go, you know, for $60 or $80, which is just a lot for a paper planner. So if you're looking for a really beautiful planner option, check this one out. It's by the company called Fringe. Next, we have a greetable. These are a completely customizable little greeting box that are kind of like a holiday card and a gift combined. So they open up and you choose the outside, you choose the contents, and then you also choose an interior message. And not only that, but it has little photographs that can be customized to whoever you're sending it to, and those can be torn off and kept. They're just a really cool combination gift, would make a great stocking stuffer, and have lots of really cool items for what can go inside. They have things that are edible, they have candles and bath salts and other types of things as well. definitely check them out. But I think that what is really truly unique about this is that you can customize every single part to match the person or the occasion for what you're gifting. So really, really cute gift option idea here too. Next up, we have this really beautiful home decor throw blanket. Now, I really like this because photographers spend a lot of time sitting at the computer, editing, just working in the office, doing email. If you're a photographer, you know. And it can just be really nice to have something that would just lay across your lap or be on the back of your chair that you could pull over your shoulders while you're working. Another reason a blanket can be a great gift is that they become great props for their photographs. So I always bring blankets when I am photographing families and couples just so that they can sit on them or wrap up in them. So a blanket could also become a really great prop item for a photographer as a gift as well. So lots of uses, lots of options. Next up, we have Rothy's. If you've never heard of these are completely machine washable flats that are super comfortable. So great for anybody that's going to be standing on their feet all day long. So especially wedding photographers. But they come in lots of different colors and styles. I know they also have pointed flats, really classic, really beautiful, great for someone who's gonna be on their feet all day. So consider looking at these Rothy's. The next two items that I wanna recommend are subscriptions. The first is an Amazon Prime subscription, because everybody needs an Amazon Prime subscription. It just makes your life a whole lot easier. Not only does it provide faster shipping, but you get all kinds of access to movies and things to listen to while you're editing. The second subscription I think would make an amazing gift is an Audible subscription. Having an Audible subscription makes it possible for me to listen to a lot more books, consume a lot more information, and learn while I'm editing or driving or that kind of thing. So it makes a fantastic gift. I highly recommend it. I'm also gonna list some bonus items below that I think would make fantastic gifts, some gear and some other items. But I really wanna hear from you. What is on your wish list this holiday season? Leave it in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this and you've got some fun gift ideas, give me a thumbs up and I will see you next week. Bye guys.